While people clear snow out of their driveways, there is one thing the Plattsburgh Fire Department is asking the public to also keep in mind.
It's very important for us to have fire hydrants cleared.
When there are hydrants that are not cleared, the chief says it really puts crews behind schedule.
If it takes longer, that's taking that manpower away from actual firefighting duties.
When the hydrants are buried, the fire department has something to help spot them.
When there's high snowbanks, the hydrants normally are standing up maybe 3 feet, so you can miss them. The high post lets us know where they are and locating them.
While Plattsburgh Department of Public Works is technically responsible to clear out the snow, during a storm like the one we had, it can be hard for them to get to all the hydrants. So Chief Lawless has a rule of thumb to the public who clear the hydrants.
We want 3 feet all the way around, 3 foot diameter, and it would be helpful if it was opened up to the road.
Making things a little bit easier to those who risk their lives, helping out our community. In Plattsburgh, Josh Mitchell, NBC 5 News.